Hello and welcome to another day of ARAM, playing as Kayle. Apparently, I thought, physical damage, but I thought ability damage as well. But it looks like she's both. I don't know how her abilities are. E should be W. Okay, no, it's health. W is health, okay. The divine path shows no footsteps. Well, we got range. Just not using it. Alright. The light renews. That's supposed to get lethal tempo, apparently. If I take down enemy double kill. An enemy has been slain. I'm not sure I'm leveling up the right thing then. Yeah, I don't have to do the range thing anymore. So I always have range then. Shut down. Oh, whoops. Way squishier. All AP damage, huh? Yeah, I'll grab the thing. More attack speed though. Easier to use. I mean, it's not melee anymore, so. Still didn't kill him? Wow. Why isn't he picking it up? Crazy damage. Later the rune king. Upgrade. Wow. Crazy. More attack damage, maybe? Mm-hmm. Okay, I guess I have to be like a tower and just drill it in. or do that. I think I was that squishy though. Jesus. Not sure now. Death Dance? Does it work on ranged champions? Kayle so OP without the buff. It's crazy. Alright. Thanks for watching.